And your statewide news network covers Clark County. That's where the man involved in a police shooting Thursday night has died. State police say Robert Atkins died this afternoon in a Louisville hospital. The shooting happened Thursday night in an apartment complex on East 8th Street near I-65. Police say Atkins fired a gun in the air, and then he pointed that gun at officers. Well, they returned fire. No other injuries were reported, and the names of the officers involved have not been released.